He's obviously trained in the past for films like The Warrior and stuff like that, but I didn't know him then, so I didn't even know what he was doing then. But he basically got told, it wasn't Haddock, it must have been 2 years ago or something, he basically got told to get in shape for the film, whatever it was, might have been Venom, the first one. Yeah. And he lives in, where he lives is the gym right by him, so he just walked in that gym and fell in love with the training. Fell in love with it, so he's literally addicted to it. So he trains for hours, and then he does jits and then boxing and then spars and then blah blah blah. But he's my dad is boxing coach, and there's these dinner shows and one of them's a boxing one. And I think Tom was like, I don't know whether to do it because obviously he was training a lot and everything else, and thought, oh, I might have a go. And my dad was like, listen, you just can't go. We don't know what'll happen if you fight or if you get too nervous, or it's uncharted waters. We need to field test it. So we got one of our lads, we've never met him before, and we basically like put on like a little, this is like 2 years ago, a year ago, put on like a little, we've done like a simulation of a fight, or as close to a fight as you could get. And so we got our mate little Jack, who's a great boxer, and we got like people to, we done it in a proper ring, tops off and all that, hands wrapped before it, didn't meet each other before it, nothing like that. We had it scored by people, we had the ref there as well, and he'd done like, I think he'd done 5 threes or twos or what, not 5 threes, it might have been, but he actually knocked fuck out of each other, right, the two lads, and it was one of the most surreal things I've ever seen. And then afterwards, after it, so we can box afterwards, Tom was like, oh no, I'm happy with that. I think he just had questions in his own head, you know, he trained, he just wanted to see where he was at with it. So since then, especially, he's been even hooked even more. So Havoc, come on. I think what happened was, he was, Havoc's like a really stunt-heavy film, is what he's told us. So it's not like Dave said, go away and fight. Dave just said, get in shape. And that's how he chooses to get in shape.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
But as far as ability goes, I put a clip on me. On the Instagram the other day of him sparring one of the lads with Nathan Jones, an MMA fighter. Mm. And you can see from that he can, it's not like he's just having a little go, he can fight. He can.
Yeah.
I say that he's got like a little nasty streak in him, which is a good thing in fighting.